My name's Luo Jianguo, and I've been guarding the martyr cemetery for 25 years, not only out of my own faith, but also to commit to a promise to my father. My father was a Red Army soldier called Luo Daxue. There's a lot to say about his experience of following the troops across the grasslands from Bazhong. The soldiers were really tough on the march. A lack of food and clothing threatened their lives. When he spoke of this, tears came into his eyes. He couldn't tell everything, but he had sad feelings. He said it was really hard to survive at that time. My father volunteered to guard the graveyard because of his comrades. Before he left, he asked me to take care of the martyr cemetery. He said the stability of our country and the welfare of the people have been paid for by the blood and lives of these soldiers. So when he passed away, I became a guard of the cemetery to keep yaks and horses away and to keep it clean. These soldiers are all my heroes. I respect them. So I'll stick to it and try my best to continue to take good care of these heroes by managing the cemetery.